Very well. Let's get this tiresome task out of the way. Demonstrate the techniques that I taught you until I tell you to stop.
That was a
good
call.
I will be your partner. If I'm satisfied, I will teach you more. I suppose you're showing some effort, at least. That will be enough. You pass. I will take you on as a student. I've always wanted to try my hand at teaching. This should be entertaining.
What? What a monster! You've reached a level any sane would dream of!
I'm about to start a special class. I hope to see you all there. If you want. You know, whatever. No pressure.
Morning. 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 Be sure to remember what I just showed you, because today, that's what you'll be using. You're up against Goku and Vegeta, and their powers are well beyond Super Saiyan. Well, fitting opponents for you, wouldn't you say?
So, you're the one Beerus was talking about. Looks like things are about to get interesting.
I use my full power no matter who I face. That is all.
I'll just have some cake while I watch, if you don't mind.
Vegeta, stay sharp or we're toast.
I don't need you to tell me that. You think I'm as foolish as you?
They're both quite determined now. Just do your best to beat them.
Damn it! No! Kakarot! Very well. It's one-on-one now.
You did quite well to beat that pair. I remember having some trouble with them myself. You have quite a lot of potential. I suppose I'll have to make the next lesson a tad harder.
I was rather looking forward to this, you know. Morning. Morning.
I have a brand new opponent lined up for you to face today. I believe Metal Cooler was it? Yeah! I'll jump in once you've wrapped things up. Be sure to remember everything I've taught you.
I'll destroy you!
Oh, one more thing. You're on a tight schedule. Take two lots, and I'll destroy this entire planet. Oh, that was rather. Yes, I suppose that would do. I wouldn't tolerate much less. Three. Four. Oh, come on! Try harder! Let's go. Just one of them left now, eh? Don't start slacking on me. They're all down already. You're too fast. I haven't finished my ice cream yet. I suppose I'll have to defeat you before it gets all melty. It's time to have my pick. It's time to have my pick. It's time to have my pick. That's enough. Enough! Look at that. All of my ice cream melted. You fought me for quite a while. Impressive. I'll make the next challenge even harder then. Maybe I'll even give you a real fight. Well, something to look forward to. Very good. You were worth all that waiting.
Morning. Well, this is our last lesson. As I said, I'll give you a taste of my real power. Still, the gap between our power levels is far too large. When I say the match is over, we'll call that a win for you. But an ordinary fight would be boring, so use my techniques, all right?
This time, I will have my pudding.
Just what I hoped for. Now, finish it with the ultimate technique.
This is payback.
I'll call that a fight. You're the winner.
Fighting a god of destruction at full power. I must say, you're really quite remarkable.
If you continue to improve your technique, as you have so far, you might become a worthy opponent for me.
Very impressive. A rare genius, in fact.
Morning. Morning. Thank you.